Hey guys, welcome back to another camera comparison, and today I'm gonna show you a quick comparison of the new Nokia 3, 5 and 6. So if you are new here, I'm Prashant, you're watching Jackpot Tube. Let's get started. Nokia 3, as you can see, being a budget phone, performs quite well, but due to the 8 megapixel camera, the clarity is not that sharp when compared to the 5 and 6, whereas both the 5 and 6 is pretty good in terms of depth and the color accuracy. Now let's test the bokeh effect. This time we can see a strange result, as the Nokia 3 performs quite good in terms of background blur, but when compared to the 5 and 6, the Nokia 6 does it very flawlessly without any difficulties thanks to the 16 megapixel shooter. Next up is the HDR test. As you can see, the images came out to be quite good and not too saturated or over sharpened. Now let's test the zoom test. Let us focus on the Voltas logo on the air conditioner, and as you can see, the Nokia 5 and Nokia 6 does it quite better than the Nokia 3. Coming to the semi-indoor condition, in completely indoor lighting condition, the Nokia 3 performs very bad compared to the Nokia 5 and Nokia 6 because of that low 8 megapixel camera. Now let's test the indoor lighting without the flash, and the images came out to be quite strange, as the flash was not powered on the object. And next time on Jackpot Tube is the in-depth video comparison of the new Nokia 3, 5 and 6. Thanks for watching this video. Till then, do like, comment, share and subscribe, and have a great day.